Hi, in this class we will see design of axially loaded column with uniaxial bending. Design a RC column 400 mm square to carry a ultimate load of 1000 kN at an eccentricity of 160 mm. Use M20 and Fe415 material. Okay, that is the solution. The first step you are going to do is writing the given data. What that is, they have specified that is square column of dimension 400 by 400 by 400 mm and the ultimate load of as well as factored load, both are same. Ultimate load of 1000 kN, the factored load or ultimate load, it is denoted by PU. It is 1000 kN at an eccentricity of 160 mm. Eccentricity value they have given, that is 160 mm. FCK value they have given, that is 20 Newton per mm square. And Fy value they have given, that is 415 Newton per mm square. These are all the given data in the problem. Okay. Next is what? You need to calculate non-dimensional parameter, okay, that is PU by FCK B into D value by referring, that is SP16 standard publication 16, that is from the chart 33, page number 117. See, this is the chart 33. Okay, in order to refer the chart 33, that is given grade of steel, it is 415 Newton per mm square, and depending upon D dash by D ratio. You need D dash is nothing but your effective cover. Depending upon the D dash by D value and the given grade of steel, you are going to choose the chart, that is what? Compression with bending, rectangular section, reinforcement distributed equally on two sides. Okay. Before this ratio, that is PU by FCK BD, assume effective cover D dash equal to 40 mm. Calculate D dash by D ratio. D dash it is 40 and depth value it is a square column 400. You will get D dash by D ratio, that is 0.1. Next you calculate, that is ultimate moment mu equal to, that is PU into E value. Okay. PU value they have given, that is 1000 kN, 1000 multiplied by eccentricity, it is 16, then mu you will get it as 160 into 10 to the power of 6 Newton mm. This is what your ultimate moment. Once you calculate, that is D dash by D ratio and mu value, depending upon the D dash by D ratio as well as given grade of steel, using SP16, you are going to calculate non-dimensional parameter, that is what? The first ratio, PU by FCK B into D value. In this problem, D dash by D ratio, it is 0.1, that is chart 33, rectangular section, reinforcement distributed equally on the two sides. In this problem, they have not mentioned the reinforcement distribution, whether it is two sides or four sides. It is understood if they have not specified the reinforcement, it is distributed on two sides only, you need to consider. Okay, D dash by D ratio, it is 0.1, it is. D dash by D ratio, it is 0.1 and Fy it is 415. Okay, that is chart 32. Sorry, I said chart 33. It is chart 32, compression with bending. Okay, depending upon that, first you calculate non-dimensional parameter PU by FCK BD. Similarly, that is mu by fck bd square. Okay, first you calculate, that is the ratio value, that is pu by fck bd. Pu value it is 1000 into 10 to the power of 3 divided by fck, it is 20, multiplied by 400 by 400, that will be equal to 0.3125. Okay, similarly you calculate another non-dimensional parameter, that is mu by fck bd square. Okay, mu value it is 160 into 10 to the power of 6 divided by 20 into 400 into 400 square. Okay, then you will get it as 0.125. Depending upon this two ratio, using that is SP16, that is chart 32 of SP16. Okay, calculate the ratio of P by FCK. Observe here, PU by FCK BD it is 0.3125. This is 0.3. It is 0.2468. This is 0.4. You will get it as 0.31. Okay, this is 0.3. This is 0.32. Okay, 0.3231. Approximately here it will come. Next is what? Mu by FCK BD square, it is 0.125. This is 0.1. This is 0.11. This is 0.2115 here it will be. Okay, then you will get it as, you need to calculate P by FCK value. Okay, you will get it. That is P by FCK value as, that is 0.08. Then calculate P value, that is 0.08 into FCK value, it is 20. Then P value, you will get it as 1.6%. Then calculate, that is the P value, that is AST divided by B into D into 100. Okay, then your aim is to calculate, that is ASC value, AST or ASC value, that will be equal to P into D divided by 100. Substitute the value, ASC will get it as 1.6 into 400 by 400 divided by 100. Okay, then you will get it ASC value as, ASC as 2560 mm². Once you calculate, that is the ASC value, provide 25 mm dia bars, calculate number of bars, that will be equal to capital ASC divided by small ASC. Capital ASC is 2560, small ASC is pi into 25 square divided by 4. Okay, then you will get it as 5.21. Okay, round it off to 6 numbers. Therefore providing 6 bars of 25 mm dia longitudinal reinforcement. Next step is what? Design of lateral ties. Design of lateral ties. The first one is what? Dia. That is from page number 49 of IS 456. Dia should be greater than 1 by 4 times of the dia of longitudinal reinforcement. Longitudinal reinforcement dia, it is 25 mm. You will get it as 6.25. Above this, the dia, you need to assume it, I will take it as 8 mm. Therefore, provide 8 mm dia lateral ties. 8 mm dia lateral ties. Next it is spacing of lateral ties. spacing. Spacing is what? Least of the following. Okay, the first one is what? Least lateral dimension. Least lateral dimension that will be equal to 400 mm. Second one is 16 times of longitudinal reinforcement. It is 25. That will be equal to 400 mm. And the third one, it is 300 mm. The spacing also, it is in page number 49 of IS 456. In this three, the least value, it is 300 mm. So therefore, providing 8 mm dia bars at 300 mm center to center as lateral ties. Next is the reinforcement sketch. This is what your the column, the cross section of that column. Okay, you are provided, that is the main bars, the longitudinal reinforcement. Okay, that is 6 bars of 25 mm. Distribute the reinforcement along the two sides on all the four, that is four sides, corner of the four sides, the reinforcement. Another one, that is this one. See, the reinforcement, it is distributed on two sides. Okay, this dia, it is 6 bars of 25 mm dia longitudinal reinforcement, and this one, it is what, your lateral ties, that is 8 mm dia at 300 mm center to center. Thank you.